Known as Krubra Voronya, the cave is known as the Everest of Caves, with a total length of cave passages reaching a staggering 13,232 meters. The deepest explored parts of Krubra Voronya reach 2,197 meters. The difference in elevation of the cave's entrance and its deepest explored point is 2,197 plus minus 20 meters, 7,208 plus minus 66 feet. Krubra remains the only known cave on Earth deeper than 2,000 meters. This fascinating cave is located the Arabica Massif, in the Gagra mountain range, in Abkhazia, Georgia. The cave is divided into two branches, one of 1,300 and one of 2,196 meters of depth, which drop into several smaller slopes. The first data on the astonishing depth of the cave emerged in 2004, during three expeditions that obtained different records of depth, all agreeing that for the first time in the history we've found a cave that exceeded 2,000 meters in depth. The most important moments of the exploration of the face are as follow. 1960, the cave was found by Georgian explorers, who reached a depth of 180 meters. 1980, a Russian-Polish expedition discovered three caves in the Arabica system, the Siberian Cave, the Henrich Grave and the Burchill Cave. In the early 1980s, the Kiev Club explored the cave up to minus 340 meters. In 1999, the expedition of the Ukrainian Speleological Associations, UKSA, led by Yuri Kasyan made a major breakthrough in Krubra Cave by discovering and exploring two branches behind the windows at a depth of 220 to 250 meters. These branches stretched in two different directions. The main branch was explored to minus 740 meters and the Nekaibishka branch to minus 500 meters. Photograph by Robbie Sean. 2000, in August, the same Ukrainian team continued exploration up to minus 1,200 meters. 2000, in September, the UKSA and NTD teams continued exploration up to minus 1,410 meters. In January 2001, the UKSA expedition explored the cave to minus 1,710 meters, minus 5,610 feet, making it the deepest cave in the world. For the first time in the history of speleology, the deepest cave in the world had been established outside of Western Europe. Since 2001, the Krubra explorations by the UKSA have been undertaken within the frame of a multi-year project named the Call of the Abyss, coordinated by A. Klimchuk, Y. Kasyan, G. Samukin and K. Markovskoy. Besides the Ukrainian speleologists, scavers from many countries such as France, Spain, Russia, Moldova, Bulgaria, United Kingdom, Ireland, Israel, and Lithuania have taken part in different expeditions of the UKSA. January of 2007, the CAVEX team expedition performed a dive in the terminal Dvakapatana sump and claimed it to reach minus 30 meters depth below the water table. However, characteristics of morphology of the underwater passage reported by the team were not confirmed by the subsequent exploration, and no safety line was found deeper than 16 meters. August to September of 2009, the UKSA expedition led by Yuri Kasyan further pushed the Nekaibushka branch to a siphon at depth of 1,557 meters, 5,108 feet. The International Towards the Center of the Earth expedition led by Ada's Gadatus returned to the main branch to collect data from water level loggers, swap their locations and push exploration in the Spanish branch near Camp 1400. 2012 August, a team of 59 spent 27 days exploring Krubra, including members from 9 different countries. The team set up a series of camps underground. Ukrainian cave diver Gennady Samakin was responsible for reaching a new world depth record of minus 2,197 meters, minus 7,208 feet.